This video focuses on basic corner construction technique using the R28 Ultra panel. For other panel or R-value combinations, consult the Quad-Lock installation manual for details. All corners should be installed first. While other forming methods may call for building into the corners, the design and precise layout of the Quad-Lock system is best suited for building from the corners to a common seam in the middle of the wall. Start with an ultra corner panel and an ultra straight panel to form the outside of the corner. Standing inside the corner, the ultra corner panel on the left overlaps the ultra straight panel as shown here. Install the two inner panels by cutting the mating ends closest to the corner of two ultra straight panels by the cavity size plus 4 inches. In this example, the cavity size is 8 inches, which means a 12-inch cut for each panel. These off-cut pieces will be used in the next course. Place the two inside panels so that the panel ends away from the corner are aligned with the outside panel ends. This allows both joints to be covered by one plastic tie. Fit an outside corner bracket over the interlock knobs of the two outside panels. Place an inside corner bracket over the intersection of the two inside panels. Insert full ties as close as possible to the inside corner with both flanges in the outside corner bracket. Cut flanges from full ties as shown here, then insert into outside panel slots starting from the outside corner. Be certain to complete this step on each course to ensure that concrete pressure is properly distributed. Complete the corner by placing full ties centered over each deep groove on the outside of the panels. Complete all first course corners, angles, and T-walls, then build away from them to common midpoints in the walls. Leave space between midpoint panels to allow for adjustment. This seam will continue to the top of wall elevation. Once the first row is completed, pull a tape over the entire length of the wall to ensure that the building dimension is correct. Make adjustments where necessary.